I find cancer research extremely fascinating because it tells us so much about how our bodies normally work and also what are the different mechanisms that can go awry in our bodies to lead to this and maybe also some other diseases. About 10 years ago, when the sequencing of patient samples exploded, many, many leukemia samples were also sequenced to identify the novel genes and novel mutations that were present in driving this disease. And it was quite surprising to find a mutation in DNMT3A to be very common among de novo acute myeloid leukemia patients. In our studies, we discovered that leukemia samples with DNMT3A mutations were more sensitive to some of the lower intensity treatments that are already available to patients and therefore are going to be very beneficial for these advanced aged patients and also patients with some other diseases who cannot handle the high intensity chemotherapy. And I think that's a very significant advance in the field to know that there are actually other options available for them that can treat their disease and not decrease their quality of life. The University of Florida is a destination for some absolutely astounding talent in both among clinicians and also among researchers. And for me to receive this award is extremely humbling and is a huge honor, you know, to be working along with these individuals. It's exhilarating to see how effort of so many people coming from different points and different angles can result in something that is greater than the sum of parts.